It's time for cross-sectoral menstrual health programming for all. It's time for action.